Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pokémon Let's Go Pikachu. So yeah... second to last gym! Let's do this! Are you kidding? Come on! Yeah, that's kinda why I'm here. Oh, right? These channelers and psychics just give me the willies. I have a feeling you wouldn't. Give me your best shot. Jeez, I love the rumble in this little Pokeball Plus! And the sound effect. It's as good as the Joy-Con! Really feel it! Yeah. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Yeah, I know. Oh, just like how you sent your parents in the dollhouse. Hey, at least remember that for me. That freaked me out. How? Uh-oh. Bingo! Excuse me, my hands feel like the back of my hands feel like jerky. It's getting to be that time of year again. But I ain't done yet. Pikachu, if you please. Sorry. Yes, I'd like that very much, Nurse Boy. Thank you. Sorry, Meltan, I just, I just need, Pokemon that's not weak to the ground type, you know? Nothing personal, kid. Open salami! Quote from Mario. Professor Oak. Ah! Wow. I remember it from Phallos. Huh, I never really used Mega... Charizard. Well, any of their forms. Or Mega Blastoise for this... You like rats? Okay, that was just... That's the quote from the Bee movie! Yeah, I didn't expect that to, you know... Thank you, Charizard. Yes, it's Giovanni. My memory's cracked. Arm? Spit it? Alright, we have a keystone to the Mega Evolution. Wicked! Alright, ground type moves, Right. I really gotta stop using jokes from other people. Ditto King, huh? Good luck using that on a water type! Well, I am kind of tired. It's pretty late when I recorded this, I guess. Like, 9:30 here in America. NC. Well, it's not late out here, but it's night. I've been really working on other things as of late. Busy. I should have grabbed that item. Like, why didn't I do that? Run! A better idea. I knew it! Oh, you must not be happy. Sorry, I think that title very debatable. coming, Geo. Maybe next time I have a keystone. You know what? I trust you with fun. Giovanni, you might be a ruthless criminal, but at least you know you have class. There you go! At least it's a lot better than the Rainbow Rocket one. Anime. I think we made a better impression of him. Right, are we going the right way? Yep, dead ahead. Victory Road. Here I go. First time. In Kanto. All these failures in the Game Boy game. Games. Yellow, Fire Red, and Leaf Green, Full Silver, then again I didn't really get to that point. I never really beat the Johto League. Go. Ah, come on! Alright. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Alpha Sapphire? Like, I already have X and Omega Ruby. So it's a maybe. Stores when you need them. Oh, right, Kanto. But Max Rods are there. Very jamming and sword and shield. Yo, sword and shield music sounds a little compressed. Yes, I understand. Yeah, but compared to this, this is like have better sound quality. I'm not ripping on the compositions of Sword and Shield. I just think Sword and Shield's music sounds a little compressed. I don't know if it's like a style thing or what? Do that all along? That's not good. All right, Gyarados. Up to you. Thank you. What? Fatigue! How do Pokemon get fatigue? Staff. Did your best, man. Nobody's blaming you. Let's let Blastoise handle it. I don't blame you there, buddy. Road again? Back on the open road again? Alright, now I remember there was some divs. Make sure. That you have trained your Pokemon well. Thank you. Oh, it looks like they redid this area a little. What if I told you I was better? Oh, do hang on a second. Wait a minute. Oh, this seems like a bad idea, but you know what? I remember it being a normal type. Oh dear. Nice one. Venusaur. And yeah, I think Pikachu needs a bit of a break. Alright, let's try out Mega Charizard Y. Tails on the wing. Things, I only had Mega Charizard X. And I really didn't use it, I used some other Megas. Oh no. That thing follows you? You're just like in Galar? Was scary enough at that camera angle. Oh no! Hang on, I want to see the... Yep, Fire and Dragon for Mega Charizard X. It's kind of like how I remember it. Yes. Remember Victory Road being like this. But okay. Yeah, totally. We'll be right back. Is it me, or did Hitmonlee get some eyeliner, or were its eyes always like that? It's been a while since I've seen one of those, anyway. Nice. I should get Charizard healed up. Okay, let's take a look at it. Sounds familiar. often seen rolling down mountain trails, obstacles are just things to roll straight over, not avoid. Okay, then. That sounds wrong. Again, it's like what James Roughly always said. It with Mr. Bucky. Much robot chicken. For dark humor. Oh no! Okay, that wasn't as bad as I expected. Huh. There was a little fur texture in for us. But it doesn't clash with the art style. Now, that's the one thing I was worried about Sword and Shield. Like, they would go full-blown Home Detective Pikachu, which I honestly did not want because I knew that style would only like apply to like live action movies. They're like DC levels of detail. You know, and I don't know how well it would kind of transfer over. So, like the anime and game. Yes, I do. Okay, Mega Pepper. Why? What are you doing? I have Dragon Ring. Think it's a water type. That's bad. Wait a minute, I had an idea! No, but is that your hair or a hat? Oh, it's your hair. Sorry. Hammering. Light bulb! Big one, isn't it? Wait for it. Came out of nowhere. Yeah, thanks, pal. Tunnels that they're somewhat used as homes by Giggly. That is something I didn't know. Oh, that's the way I came in. Thing about Victory Road, originally, was a maze! Still is. Jeez, the bigger they are, the more powerful the vibration in this thing is. I like that detail. See that feeling of power! That or how heavy it is. Either way, it's a nice detail and I like it. Officer Jenny? Thanks, officer! My eyes on the ball! Yeah, this is not gonna work out. Is that a Moltres? I don't know about you, but... yeah, I think I'm gonna end the part here! I'll see you around, everybody. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.